Years ago, I was living with a couple of friends and lost both my job and my place to live within the same 24 hours when the economy went down the toilet and the bank foreclosed on the owner who owned the house that we were staying in. We had about 2 weeks to get out, and then I ended up homeless and living in my car for 2 years. The point, however,